I shouldn't have fallen asleep. I have full sleep resistance on.
And welcome back to more Shenanigans in Iceborne. Remember, all curse words will be censored with funny sounds because I have young nieces and nephews who may see these videos.
Eat it. Eat it. This guy is not having a good day.
Friends and coming in on the shadows. Hello!
Eat it.
I'm going the wrong way because I'm stupid. Nope, I'm going the right way. Okay. Did you just eat my spore puffs? You just ate my spore puffs! The poopster has come through.
Yeah, I got it too. What about him? Oh my gosh. That is the cutest thing. Yeah, I am having him wear that. That is cute. That is so cute. If my bearded dragon were obese's all get out, then that's what she would look like, minus the blue. Well,
I would order that costume so fast.
Oh man. That is so cute. You are so adorable.
Leo, go away, dude. You're cute, but go away.
It eats anything that moves, but it must be frozen first. Eat it. What the?
I don't think so, my friends.
Eat it. Eat it.
Complete Jesus. Our mission. Is this what I think it is?
I don't know. What do you think it is, Handler? Eat it.
Suck it.
Oh, that was cool to see from all the way up here.
Finally.
Oh wow!
Jesus!
Did you see how I cut that off? Wow! I planted my insect glaive into the ground, and got the final hit to cut it off. Oh wow! That killed me. Oh, well played, but my cat revived me.
Olay.
I'm gonna have to bleep that out, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Eat it.
Yeah, yeet. Oh, that's cool.
What's
Thanks
up?
For the Nargacuga mantle game.
Lucky.
Really? I'm lucky in the wrong way. I want the Rathalos, not the Nargacuga. It's not gonna make the Nargacuga chess piece. Pookie Dukes. Let's be honest. The ocean is straight up Pookie Dukes.
Hit him though.
Well, that's one way to
Thank
do it.
Thank you, Diablos.
Oh, I haven't seen this one.
Enough with the roars.
That looks familiar.
No, it doesn't to me.
Nope, that's different. I think Diablos won that one. Sugar, hello. Haha, self-censoring. Roll.
That was cool to watch. Eat it. Oh, careful, careful.
Woo. One.
Let's head back to base. Yeah, normal gun lance. Normal. Yeah, normal gun lance, not good for this guy. What a warm welcome. Eat it. What's he doing?
He's being special.
Quit oinking. Get over here. Not that far.
Let's just help you on your merry way.
After fighting this guy so much in the beta, not nearly as bad in the final game. Even if I've never fought him with a gunlance before. Ouch. Yikes.
They do. Okay.
Neat.
Dodogrons definitely has him in speed.
It's a tie. It's pretty much a tie. Go, puppy. Man, this bug is fast. Oh, turf war. Wow. Floating turf war. Eat it. I'm right behind you. Riding a wog.
That move right there. That's the one that annoys me.
Okay.
Curse words. I almost said it. Woo! He's not enraged in this form. That move, though. Oof. He's just charged. Also, ouch.
Ouch. Wow, the trip factor is real. Well, that was interesting to watch.
That gets him out of enrage. That's his attack to end it.
It was still pretty funny looking, though. As he yeets himself across the entire map.
I'm gonna take this moment.
Hey, Tigerx.
Thank you.
Ooh, a turf war. That's a cool looking turf war. I'm a fan. You can go away. The wolg had hold of me.
Sit down.
Wow, this guy is really easy to trip. I'm gonna catch him. Wow, this guy was a lot easier than Glavinus. And I was right. Just a normal one at first.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Cutscene in this area? Cool.
You want me to leave and join you, or do you want to join me?
I'm watching the cutscene right now. I didn't eat anything, so...
Okay. Then I'll let you join
you.
Oh, wow.
A normal Odogron and an Ebony Odogron. I assume that would be a turf war.
Maybe.
Well, these two, no doubt, don't like each other. I like the convenient censoring.
Hmm?
I like the convenient censoring they always do.
What do you mean?
Yes. That Odogron is gone. Down to the Rotten Vale with you, sir. That's terrifying. Okay. I'm out of here. Yeah, yeet.
Wow, this guy is squirrely. More so than usual. Woo! This thing's amazing. It is just jumping around all over the place.
Move a lot.
Oh yeah. I wasn't joking when I said it was a squirrely boss. Absolutely beautiful though. Love the way it moves. I imagine a light bow gun would probably be useful against this guy, considering how much it moves. Eat it. Ah.
Thank you, Gajalaka. Gajalaka, really?
I think those are our cats.
Gajalaka kept throwing bombs at me. Dragon bite.
Yeah. In this game, what it does is it gets rid of your element. Fill you up. Really? Wow, that was beautiful.
No!
It grabbed its meat. It grabbed its hunk of meat and left.
Huh.
And it went straight to where Liana is. My source of power is in my steak. That'd be awesome. Sit down.
That was awesome.
Couldn't do that again if I tried, though. Oh, they're tired?
Eat it?
Eat it all. Just toss a bunch of dragon pods in its face.
You would turn that direction, wouldn't you?
Eat it. I forgot to carve the tail. Oh, wow. Can't wait to see this. Oh, wow.
Jesus.
Yeah, wow.
Naga Kuga's not having any of that. He's like, nope.
Whoa. Put it on.
I just got bleed. Thanks, Naga Kuga.
Is Odogaron slinking off? Okay, I'm gonna go out and carve the tail before I do anything else. Unless it's enraged, it shouldn't follow this far. Whoa! That's cool. Yeah, I know I got hit, but it was pretty cool to watch.
Got me there. Fall over.
What did we break this?
Not sure, but whatever it was, it agitated me. Okay, really? You are one sprightly kid, aren't you?
Eat it. Is this guy weak?
Probably.
Yep, it was. Extremely. I wanted to catch it.
He's extremely weak.
Oh, she said Orogaron. So
nice.
I have been pronouncing it right this whole time. I like that the way it's pronounced, Orogaron.
Is it weak? Dies extremely. Extremely.
Oh well, I'll catch one later.
With how much we were flinching it. Oh goodness.
My screen just looks like a giant explosion.